Organisms are dependent on biotic and abiotic factors for survival. 1. Identify each factor as biotic or abiotic. For example, the first question says you and an apple. You are biotic. The apple is also biotic. So you might type an answer that says, I am biotic and so is the apple. 2. Explain how the organisms in each example are dependent on the biotic or abiotic factors they interact with. Please use complete sentences.